Hey, Junior, tell us about the paint scheme that's on the car and how that came about. That's pretty cool looking.
Yeah, we got a digital camo paint scheme on the car. It's what's really neat about this paint scheme. It took 2.5 days to paint. That's all paint, hand done, no decals. And the guys are at Hendrick are real proud of that. All that was stenciled and hand done. Even as you see, the side skirts were done and the splitter was done as well to match. And I was really proud of that. What was great about that is the guys at the paint shop at Hendrick. I didn't have to ask them to do that as a favor, you know, doing the side skirts, the little things like that. They do that willingly and happily because they want it to look good and they want it to represent well. And it does. It looks good down here this weekend. I'm real proud of it. Hopefully we'll put it in victory lane tonight.
Junior, best of luck. Keep up the good work and best of luck in this championship chase.
Yeah. You got it, man. I appreciate it.
Thanks for your time. That's Dale Earnhardt Jr., the number 88. He's got a great starting spot and also a great record on restrictor plate racetracks. 34 races and 7 victories over his career so far. He could get number 8 tonight. Now to hear...